Hello, this is Adrienne Berg, CEO of Generation Bold and advocate for successful aging, with a word about safety devices. Merely owning a safety device is not enough. Elders need to know how to use the emergency system. When talking to an elder, explain the exact steps to take in an emergency. Walk them through their typical day and see where a problem might arise. For example, if they use a pendant and they bathe, make sure they leave the pendant within reach. Have them repeat the instructions in their own words. Don't just ask them if they understand. They'll always say yes. Urge them to never hesitate to call for help. Assure them that they're not a burden or a pest, and using the device won't mean they'll lose their independence. A CareLine pendant can be a lifesaver, as the elder can voice call 911 or call you or another emergency number without having to get up and walk to a phone. Because it is a phone and not just an emergency device, CareLine may be more readily used to get help, even by the toughest independent elders. I welcome your hints and tips and comments on how you've talked to elders about emergency technology or how you've used it yourself. And remember our motto, youth, it comes in all ages.